Hi all, today I'll be speaking to you about what are the benefits of, you know, wearing gold. Many people, you know, ask, why do you have that craze of wearing gold? Why you like gold so much? But we give a, you know, kind of answer saying that I just like gold. I just like to wear gold. But scientifically, there are many reasons and it's proved also that it's actually very good and the best, you know, remedy for many things to wear gold. If you use regularly, you know, in your life, you know, if you wear it regularly in your life, there are many changes which will happen. Scientifically, it's proved, and I did my best research to know about, you know, gold. And now I will be explaining to you why, as a person, male or female, should wear gold in their life. The, you know, gold really opens the crown chakra and is known to help the wearer who is open to wisdom obtain it from universal sources. Gold has long been hailed for its protective properties as well, which is why it's been commonly used for, you know, ailments. And in our ancient times also, they were using gold for many reasons, especially, you know, they were using gold for a remedial, for a treatment. An ill person, if any person was ill, in our ancient times, they were using gold as a remedy, you know, they were making the person to wear gold, because there is a very good and positive energy which will, you know, go inside the body, you know, wearing gold. The ions present in the gold helps in stimulating the cells, nerves and veins in our body. Yes, if we wear gold, it stimulates the cells, nerves and the body, and it helps to improve the blood circulation in the whole body. This will increase the metabolism of skin cells and secretion of the waste. Gold can help to stimulate the cells and have a healthy skin. Do you know? You can have a healthy skin regularly wearing gold. Yes, allergies will be treated because you know, gold has that property where any allergies we have in our body, it will be treated, and that's how it heals inside. Egyptians believed that gold has been medically, you know, proved, and the gold has properties that can help in healing a few diseases. The antioxidant properties present in gold helps in increasing blood circulation. Again, I'm saying, and it decreases acne. And finally, there are, you know, we use gold, you know, we wear it in our ear and neck and also the finger ring, we say. This points helps, you know, to stimulate, and finally it helps us, you know, in many, many ways when we, you know, wear it on our neck or ears or any parts in our body. Yes. Wearing gold ring. Now I'm speaking about the gold ring. If you wear a gold ring, what happens to your body? That I will be explaining to you. Divine consciousness is attracted and activated and emitted from the ring. When you wear a gold ring, a divine consciousness inside stimulates and it activates, and you know, it's like a vibes which will stimulate the whole, you know, body inside. The divine consciousness in the ring creates a pressure. And acupressure also they use for, you know, main points, and it activates the consciousness, and it eliminates obstacles, especially black energy, black magic. They believe in black magic in India. That wearing gold eliminates black energy or black, you know, magic outside, which will affect the body. And it is most beneficial to wear the ring on the ring finger. Here you have to wear ring finger followed by the middle finger for spiritual benefit. Women can wear rings on the left hand while men can wear rings on the right hand. Women, you have to wear the ring on the left hand, and the men should wear to their right hand. And by wearing a gold chain, you can see in this video, I'm wearing gold chain. There are many other benefits here. Again, I'll be telling you why, if you wear a gold chain regularly, what happens to your body. Yes. the Raja, Tama particles in the surrounding environment of the person wearing the gold chain gets destroyed. Finally, I'm talking about the negative energy, because here this body is, this part is considered as Raja, a Tama. You know, that particles, whatever will affect our, you know, body in a negative way, it will be destroyed. Fighting spirit is generated within the person due to the creation of the absolute fire principle, and it gives a kind of defense mechanism. Gold will be a defense mechanism for you if you wear on your neck, and eliminates the negative energies around, you know, surrounding to you. So these are the best benefits. Now you know why you actually have to wear gold. And when your, you know, husband or, you know, any other member at home, when they ask you, why are you so crazy about, you know, gold? Now you have a valid reason, and you can justify to people saying that, you know, I am now wearing the gold because I get a lot of positive energy wearing it, and I have some power when I wear this. So you can tell people confidently that when you wear gold, there are many scientific reasons also, and always gold enhances your beauty. Any person wearing gold, that gives a, you know, special kind of look, and you know, gold suits the best for a dark skinned person like me. Yes, gold suits more compared to the fair skinned, and in India they are so much back of fair skin. But I can say proudly that the best body which suits the, you know, gold is the black lady. Yes, so finally have that confidence in you. Everyone, they have all the rights to wear gold. I was just kidding to you all. Even a lady or a man, whoever wears it, brings the best kind of charm in them when they wear gold. So now you have a valid reason, because you know why you have to wear gold. Thanks for watching my video. Keep watching, keep sharing, keep liking, and if anything you want to tell me, please comment and let me know. I would like to change if any changes should be made, and I cannot say I'm the best making videos over here. I'm also in the learning process. Thanks for watching my video.